some sugar, but the shop's not open yet. I need some of that sweetness to make my tea delicious. Yeah. No way, you just hot water and milk won't do. Mug of Yorkshire brew, it's true. It all began at 5 in the morning, rubbing my eyes, stretching and yawning, needing that sweet little pick-me-up. Hugging a mug for the kettle, flicked it on, got up my favorite unicorn. Threw in a tea bag, chopped out the milk. It smells alright, so we'll wait for the water to boil. Kettles boil, pottery straight on. Maximize efficiency, the brewing section. Brought the bag with a spoon. Oh, it'll be ready soon. Now you've started this delicate buffing of a beverage of beauty, so delightful to drink. Sat on your booty, a last select, it's all in vain. You notice the sugar bowl's empty again. Chaos erupts to slip from your brain. To replace the sugar, you know it's no game. All of these efforts before down the drain. The abuse towards tea is now getting insane. There's love in a mug, it'll fall down like rain. A tea without sugar's an inhumane pain. Oh, sugarless tea, I'm sorry, what? A tea without sugar, are you crazy? Or sugarless tea, a denial of sweetness. Oh, it saddens, oh, it saddens me. Sugarless tea will not be made into pee. Well, not by me, but everyone's allowed to be. Each end to their own, but that doesn't solve my tea problem. Need some sugar, but the shop's not open yet. I need some of that sweet.
Life gives you lemons, make lemonade.